Felice Mueller and I row for the Foundry. It was a thrill. It was very exciting. I am very impressed with the other competitors from the summer to the fall, just working on base, working on lower rates, working on getting some technical aspects down. Hopefully between now and then be able to work out a couple technical things in the boat and just ramp back up again, get back into training, make sure that I don't lose too much fitness.